I was like a minute ahead before two of my larger time saves. I still had a ton to save left in the run. So it's just nice to see how good this can be, you know? Like, I was hoping for an 18. I don't think a 17 is out of the question. If I can just... I mean, this is always the thing in speedrunning, but, you know, if I can finish a good run, 17 is totally doable. Why do you watch this stream? That's a good question. Because I'm awesome? Because I have bad opinions that you want to argue with? Because there's a spam with your name in it? There's a lot of good reasons, I don't know. Gosh, am I even gonna remember how to do the energy source jump by the time I get there? I'll be interested to see just how much time I have to save in Final Confrontation and the Axelon. Where do I live? Oregon. Eugene, Oregon. It was like a 2-hour drive for me. Which, in my opinion, is not very far. Jump. Ooh, Seattle-ish. That's like a 5-hour drive from me. But also I have a sister who lives in Washington. And if I were to have an excuse to see her, and then also go a little bit further to see you. Yeah, that wouldn't be bad. Ooh, gold. That's where you live. What a crazy coincidence. Wow, what an idea, Muzz. Also, J-Ro, on top of reboot, we need to get back to doing N++ co-op completion. Oh my god, those are a bad setup. Bad mountains. J-Ro moved to the city that I live in because he got a job at the company I work for. Oh, what am I doing? I'm so dumb. I did not mean to transform into an ant. I did not mean to go beast mode. Or meatball, or whatever it is Inferno's saying these days. That was a very, very dumb time loss. Very, very goofy. Big oops. Yes, CCS, you should also move here and get a job at Pipeworks. Okay, honestly, fair. Fair point. Everybody moved to Oregon. It's cool here. We got bears and beers and what else do we have in Oregon? Trees? We got a bunch of trees here. We sometimes have fires. Those are cool. There's the ocean. There's a new Brutal Foods? Ooh. We gotta watch that soon, Eliza. There's grass? There is. There's grass here. There's so much grass. Vancouver's the closest you get? Yeah. We were bought by Jagex. I'm pretty happy with it. They seem like a pretty cool company. IMO. If I had to relocate somewhere, I think I would choose Seattle. Like, I would look in Seattle, I mean. Because I love Pacific Northwest. I mean, there are things that I like about Oregon specifically. I like our no sales tax, that's really nice. I mean, it's such a small thing, but it's so nice to just, at the store, you look at the prices and it's like, yep, that's how much I'm paying. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. I'm losing all of my time here. Hold on, I need to focus. I jumped at the wrong place and that kind of screwed me up. And I did it again! Oh no, I'm losing all of my time here. I had like 40 seconds to save here. Getting like 10 of it. Okay, there we go. Anyway, but I do like Washington as well. Okay, I guess I'm getting a little more than 10. I just feel dumb. I shouldn't have made those mistakes. Every level, or not every level, a lot of levels have like a mini boss. That's all that was. And this is not a mini boss, this is just a really difficult enemy to fight, so I play it safe. Or a really difficult enemy to avoid, I mean. These big guys can one-shot you if they run up to you. And, yeah, I'm not dealing with that. Although this level has an actual boss, which, ironically, is even easier than the last boss I fought. The actual bosses in this are mostly so comically easy. Like, I'm just tanking shots from it, and it barely damaged me. Cookies and cream is my vote. This is Beast Wars Transformers. For the PlayStation 1. It's a Transformers property based on the TV show Beast Wars Transformers. It's great. What's not to understand? Oh, heck. Okay, good. Second try. I'll take that. It's not ideal, but I'll take it. Ooh. Okay. No, don't fall down there. What are you doing? grape or plum? I think I generally prefer plum, honestly. Okay, we're fine. Let's pick up this health. I think with the health I had, I probably didn't need that pickup. I was more worried that something might start chasing me and shooting at me, making me lose more health. In which case, I would have needed the health. But yeah, I'd rather take an extra couple of seconds and play it safe than lose another run. I kind of agree, Muzz. I don't like it when I'm like, I'm gonna buy this thing, it's $3.99, and I go up to the counter and it's like, okay, it's $4.52 or whatever. Don't like it. Not one bit. Also, Muzz, thank you for the gift sub to Eliza. Shoot it. Thank you. On the gunner and walk out. Understandable. I mean, the only reason that I think you wouldn't do that is that that's how most of the US works. So, if you want to buy something in the US, how did I not die? Oh my god. That is the first time this game has just given me a freebie. The game just decided, okay, you're not gonna die this time, it's fine. I 100%, I should have died there. I feel guilty for not dying. I feel like I stole something from the game. Also, yeah, CCS, every level in this game has some very major skip. Like, we're not playing this game remotely as intended. This game is super difficult and pretty dang long. And CCS, thank you for the gift to Albizi, and Golf, thank you for the gift to CCS. I think it's goofy that there's a hype train going during a Beast Wars run, but you know what? I'll take it. Beast Wars is a pretty hype game, and this is also the furthest I've gotten on a run tonight. This level's fairly difficult though, so we'll see how it goes. Oh, I got that part first try. Nice. That's the hardest part, I think. Maybe not the hardest. It's the most punishing if you fail the jump. Shiro! Goodness. Thank you. 5 gifts. This is just gonna be stream for a while, I guess. There we go. Muzz taking the bit leader badge for the hype train. One thing about this run, for anybody watching who's not intimately familiar with this game, are you serious? Okay, this actually sucks now. I'm losing so much time here. The character I'm playing as jumps higher than almost everyone else, which is why I can do all of these skips. Just for some reason, they decided, hey, this character can just jump really high. This is so sad. That's ridiculous. Understandable, Muzz. Okay, so as it turns out, Urban 1 is the level that I need to practice. in most circumstances, the first level you would play in the game, when puzzles were just a few levels away. The level after this one is super easy, and the level after that is also pretty dang easy. This level is the only one that might be a challenge. There's an up warp where I need to hit a certain spot on the wall, and it's weird. We'll see. Oh, we did it! Oh, we did it! Okay, this boss can also one-shot us, so we need to hope it doesn't just do that. Oh, okay, we're finishing this run. Let's go. CCS, thank you for the more gift subs. I'm sorry, Golf, I didn't even see that you read a bit, that you did a bit message. I'm a little busy. That is very exciting, Muzz. Oh, turn the other way. Rhinox, you do not hide. Stop it. Rhinox? Okay, good. Big disrespect to Golf. I'm speedrunning. Excuse me. Okay, last level. So yeah, again, we're just skipping like this whole level. Good. Good start. Excited frog. And then we're also just getting a huge time save here. No! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. I can save it. Because Inferno has a bajillion health. Okay. We're also saving time here because Inferno can skip an entire room in this level. Unless I just die here, which is also possible. Because I took a lot of damage on that. Oop. Heck. Stop hitting that button. Oh my god. There we go. Yeah, because Inferno can just shoot through this force field, it saves a bunch of time. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Please don't die. There we go. Big PB. Could have been quite a bit bigger, but, you know, we take those. So yeah, 17. Not out of the question. If I didn't totally mess up Urban 1, we would have been there. Also, watch this cutscene. This is great. So good.
Victory! Yes! With the energy and wealth.
Yes, puzzles now. Yes.
I will destroy Cybertron and conquer the galaxy.
Real quick, I'm gonna open my splits to be bigger, so that I can take a screenshot. Share it with the Beast Wars Discord.